Karim is just racist. He goes by male or female. Feminine. He's very racist. Masculine or feminine. That's all he goes for.
Corner store, you know? Well, not on it. She, the corner.